October is Domestic Violence Awareness Month, so tonight we're focusing on a local center that's working to help people in need. One of their goals is to educate people on the signs of domestic violence against children. On Your Side's Brianna Ray Turner shows us what she learned from Quigley House.
Domestic violence is defined as a pattern of behavior in any relationship that is used to gain or maintain power and control over someone.
Domestic violence is not just an issue that affects individual families, but that it actually impacts our community on a greater level.
Jennifer Rodriguez is the CEO of Quigley House, a local center who helps and provides resources to domestic violence victims. She says between 2019 and 2020, Quigley House had over 1,000 domestic violence-related hotline calls, and they served over 200 children here on the First Coast.
To put it into perspective for you, we went from providing 2,500 services a year to almost 13,000 services. There is a tremendous need after this pandemic.
Guardian Ad Litem is an organization with volunteer child advocates who speak on behalf of children who have experienced abuse, abandonment, and neglect. Samari Franco, volunteer recruiter, says they've seen an increase in cases due to the mandate of reporting.
Now that the kids are in school, then the teachers get involved and some of them report. Kids are out more in the community now, so neighbors are reporting things.
In the past 2 months, Franco says their cases bumped up by 200. Currently, they are caring for 1,400 children, and that translates into 760 cases.
If you see something, say something. Please be aware that children are going through things and that their behaviors might change.
The Quigley House has a 24-hour domestic violence hotline that you can reach, and the number is right on the screen. In Jacksonville, Brianna Ray Turner, First Coast News, on Your Side.
And we do want to let you know tonight, if you are in a dangerous situation and you need a way out, you can call the National Domestic Violence Hotline, that phone number 1-800-799-7233.